My story begins on the reservation. Born to a father in the rodeo and to a mother who taught me the art of native beating, it wasn't until I left the reservation to go to grade school that I realized my roots were different. And now those roots mean everything to me, and these beads will be my legacy. I am Marge Kalama, member of the Confederated Tribes of Warm Springs, and that's my story. What's yours?